Welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share how to blur videos in YouTube channel and how to use YouTube channel feature to blur the video uploaded into your channel. So let us check here. Once you go to the video settings here, Naya Video channel, this is my channel, and go to the Create Video Studio. And here you find all your uploaded videos, and simply go to the video which you want to blur. So I want to blur this video, so go to edit option, and now it will navigate to the video section, and you can see here the info and settings, enhancements, audio, end screens and cards. So just go to the enhancement section here. Now your video will be displayed, and here you can see the quick fixes, filters and blur effects. Then go to blur effects.
Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share my views.
In the blur effects, you will see the custom blurring and the blur faces.
The previous video.
If you want to blur the faces, you can simply choose this blur faces option and edit the video. And if you want to blur the custom areas, like a choose area to blur and track in order to video, you can simply go to this, and I already blurred this one. You can simply reconfigure it.
Hi friends,
this is my section here.
Today I will like to share my
views. If you want to blur the
drop
in the particular area, suppose if I want to blur this My Crazy Panda,
learn
about that area,
which
you will see this is the section you want to blur.
Shopping application need to be
here. You can see
the previous
the blur
video
area.
We
if you want
about
to
Ali.
Continue
the
this
previous
blur section
video,
complete
we discussed about Ali drop
end of the video,
so
you can simply drag this
how
one to
the
here.
Website look.
So if you don't
using
want to
Ali
blur
again,
complete end of the video,
store.
You can simply
recently
place
we have
it where you want to blur, in which
is,
area you can
this
simply
is my,
drag this one.
This is
at that
this is my
point,
Crazy Panda.
You will
this
see,
is my website.
Simply move this
you
one.
Can
you
see,
can see at that point the blur area
based
will be
on your
here.
Requirements. Like suppose
like this, you can simply
we are interested
to add as much as
kids related stuff. So
custom
we
areas in
to
your
create
video.
A kids
so I
store
want to delete this one.
Using
this
is front end. I will
and
show
you
the back end how
here,
this is front end. Hi friends. Welcome to my videos.
Here,
today I will like to share
here
my
you can see
on Ali drop
the lock section.
The previous video.
So this is all about if you want to
learn
lock
about which
this blur section complete this
shopping
up to one and a half
application
one and a half minute,
to be
you can simply
shooting.
Click the lock.
In the
so
previous
when you
video,
click the lock,
discussed
the blur
about
Ali. Area will be
in the previous
fixed
video,
and
we discussed about Ali drop. So let us check how
will be,
the
will
website
looks in your video
using Ali
drop one and a half
again
minute.
And the
so like this,
store.
You can simply click like this.
Recently,
I already placed the lock area for the top section.
This is my.
Like this, you can simply do it.
This is my Crazy Panda.
And if you want to add face blur faces, you can simply go to here. We are processing your video, so you don't want to blur faces. You can simply cancel this one. Like this, you can simply blur your video using YouTube option like enhancements, and you can go to blur effects. There is two options here, custom blurring and blur facing. If you don't want to go for blur faces, you can simply go to the custom blurring and you can simply add blur effects. Like this, you can apply directly in your YouTube video videos, and it will be very helpful to blur some credit card details while you recording the sessions. Like this, you can blur the video using YouTube effects. Thanks for watching Naya Videos. Please subscribe to Naya Videos for more videos, and please share and like, subscribe for Naya Videos. Thanks for watching.